Our next story is of special interest to the ladies. We know that good nutrition is important for our health, but did you know what you eat can affect your hormones?
Nutrition plays a huge role in hormonal balance. And one of the things that I do in my office is nutritional testing. For women, the B vitamins, folic acid, magnesium, and other minerals like zinc and selenium and copper. Omega-3, vitamin D is also important as well. And probiotics, because without probiotics, our gut is not going to work well, and we're not going to produce all our neurotransmitters and all our immunity that we need.
Dr. Perot says good, balanced nutrition can especially be beneficial for women approaching menopause.
If your nutrition is sound, it means that our hormones will be balanced better, because some people do need it, because it is natural when your ovaries start producing hormones to lose your hormones. So we can replace it by natural hormones and nutrition.
You can visit the website fhwatermanwomens.com to find an OBGYN to consult with you about your nutritional balance.